We've been so blessed in this field with some wonderful writers of some great songs. You know, Gloria and I obviously love the songs that we have written, but I genuinely love other great songs from great writers. If it's a good song, I don't care where it came from, I still say one of the greatest praise songs ever written was Schubert's Holy is the Lord. So it doesn't have to be written in our time. Could have been written 200 or 300 years ago. But a great song is a great song. Mm-hmm. And Bud Chambers wrote a wonderful song about what we were destined to be from the beginning.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you gave me the opportunity to sing that in South Africa. And my husband said, I couldn't help but weep when you sang that, because I knew that that really talked about your life, and that was what you were destined to do. You were destined to serve the Lord and sing His praises. And he said, I just couldn't stop it. Mm-hmm. And when I sing that in concert, it's amazing how people just will weep, because they said, God has used this in my life to let me know that what I'm doing is right, that I'm on a right track.
Yeah. My little sister used to sing in our trio, the Gaither Trio, and my brother passed away with cancer. And my sister has been battling leukemia for the last 4 or 5 years. She is cancer-free now, and we're very happy for that. But she used to sing this, and I loved the second verse. My hands were made, simple little song, my hands were made to help my neighbor. My eyes were made to read God's word.
My feet were made to walk in His footsteps.
My feet were made to walk in His footsteps. My body is the temple of the Lord's. And when you understand that concept about why we were created to do what we do.
Mm-hmm. We get it all wrong sometimes, don't we?
Yeah. Especially singing this in Africa, when you think about world hunger and world problems. I mean, God only has our hands.
If we can give Him our hands and give Him our heart, then we're giving.
Yeah.
We get, you know, we've talked about giving being so much more than
money.
But it's more about giving of ourselves and giving of the talents that God has given us. Mm. What a privilege it is to do that, to give Him what we have. It may be little, but what we have.